I chose to foster because I really wanted to enhance another child's life. My children have been brought up, they're happy, and I just wanted another child to have the same experiences. Some of them had so many different carers, it's always in the back of their mind, am I going to move on? Am I going to be told you're not wanted here anymore?